hate to die like your son. Clawing at my neck, foam and bile spilling from my mouth. Eyes blood red, skin purple. Must have been horrible for you, as a king's guard, as a father. It was horrible enough for me. A shocking scene. Not at all what I intended. You see, I'd never seen the poison work before. Tell Cersei. I want her to know it was me.
That's all. You can't kill me. I'm part of you.
Your words will disappear. Your house will disappear. Your name will disappear. All memory of you will disappear.
Lannister, Targaryen, Baratheon, Stark, Tyrell. They're all just spokes on a wheel. This one's on top, then that one's on top, and on it spins, crushing those on the ground.
It's a beautiful dream. Stopping the wheel. You're not the first person who's ever dreamt.
I'm not going to stop the wheel. I'm going to break the wheel.
I wish I had enough poison for the whole pack of you. I would gladly give my life to watch you all swallow
it.
Murder, and I know I'll get no justice here, so I will let the gods decide my fate. I demand a trial by combat.
The realm. Do you know what the realm is? It's the thousand blades of Aegon's enemies. A story we agree to tell each other over and over till we forget that it's a lie.
But what do we have left once we abandon the line?
Chaos. A gaping pit waiting to swallow us all.
Chaos isn't a pit. Chaos is a ladder.
You think the honorable Ned Stark ought to stay on my side? He judged me. Guilty of the moment he set eyes on me.
You win or you die. There is no middle ground.